It matters a lot to me that he's a Christian, just because, like, for someone that is so big and, like, famous for that, that he can still, like, get over the opportunities to, like, have bad choices, that he's still a Christian, it's really inspiring, and it means a lot. In magazines, I've heard him say that God, like, leads him in all of his choices, so I know that he's a Christian through those.
And